Jonas Hiller tonight going with that one shutout. He came in relief of Kari Ramo last night in San Jose. Louis Domingue, 9-7-4. He'll get the call with a 2.61 goals against average. There's something called, some people believe in a theory called the fourth period phenomenon, where teams get off to a quick start when they play the night before, and Calgary doing that here.
Well, you are a professional athlete. This is what you train for. Your fatigue should not be a factor.
Score! Shane Doan! And the point ties Dale Hawerchuk. 9:29.
Well, let's take a look at it. The captain just throws it at the net, and that goes right in. Five hole.
So Shane Doan with a historical point, 929, and he is now tied with Dale Hawerchuk for the most in franchise history. And that one nearly got past Dillard.
Oh, did it?
Caught a flame up high. That was Matt Stajan. Kept inside the zone, Max Domi. Out high, shot on, stopped that time. What a blast, Connor Murphy. Pollockle try to go off the boards and out, and Jordan Martinook will bring it along, and here he comes in over the line. Martinook to the front. Oh, and he had Kyle Chipchura, but he couldn't get his stick on it. Antoine Vermette in there to take the draw against Sean Monahan. And the Coyotes will get it out. And Toby Reeder's going to blow by the defender. Reeder shorthanded to the front. He got yanked down, did he? Or where is the puck?
And more speed off the handle for these Calgary Flames defensemen.
Back it over the line it goes. Little pull up. Jura shot. Stop. Rebound set wide that time. Late. This one's going to be knocked away, and Toby Reeder will get it out. And play there by Grossman, and he'll get it up the ice. Reeder has it. He shoots. He scores. Toby Reeder, a shorty. 2-0 Coyotes.
Good on both sides of the puck. Gets a little lucky bounce there off the Calgary Flames defenseman, and you hear that sound. And that is the sound of music right there. Under the left arm, a Hiller, and bar down. So he gets a couple opportunities again. The Coyotes did not get any bounces in that game against the Vancouver Canucks. Yeah. There's another look at it. See that pocket's got to hit the white. The white.
After a fair review, the puck did the crossbar and landed in the crease. Therefore, there's no goal in the play.
I think they got that right. Right back come the Coyotes with Shane Doan. Shane Doan, he shoots up high on Hiller. Really starting to get it is Oliver Ekman-Larsenal. Trying to send one towards the net. That one ripped right to the front and deflected and handled. Hamilton, take it away. To the front, Martinook, stop that time.
He draws a penalty there from the big hit on Gaudreau.
Opportunity, Ekman-Larsen rips one and he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsen! And the Coyotes take a 2-0 lead.
10th power play goal, I believe, on the year for Oliver Ekman-Larsen. And you want to generate offense? Kids at home, win a face-off.
Cannot. Across, Domi rips it to the front, a chance, Hansel backhander. They can't get it past Hiller. Coyotes are buzzing right now.
Hiller D's are buzzing.
Duclair shoots, stop that time. Bounces in front, they score! And the Killer D's come through again. Anthony Duclair, 3-0, Arizona.
He might knock this one right out of midair, but this whole shift, all because of the effort of Max Domi. And Anthony Duclair, that speed, too much to handle. Oh yeah, right out of midair.
Back out high, Hamilton looking for an outlet. Back to the line, flips it along, Gaudreau, wrist shot, and Louis Domingue the save.
Was, but he was boxing out.
Over the line, Duclair gets a step, he shoots. That one went over the top of the net. Bodker will bring it along. Little pull-up move there. Bennett and Vermette go after it, in behind the net. Chance here, back to the front, looking for Bodker that time, Martinook. Turnover here, Bodker will bring it back. Bodker cuts to the middle, wrister, and Hiller got that. Maybe a two-on-one the other way. Reeder back it over the line. Reeder, can he get it here? Giordano will get it out. TJ Brody goes up the ice. Well, Brody holding on to it. Brody's got room. Well, Brody right to the front, and they score. And it's Joe Colburn, and the Flames are on the board. Well, Ekman Larson, a little switcheroo with Stone as it's played side by Bodker. Gets it across, and a goal! Shane Doan! He opened the scoring! And he might be closing it as well here. It's 4-1.
That is old school, Shane Doan. And if you weren't sure he got it earlier, well, he just put the exclamation point on it here tonight. Dale Hawerchuk. And what a beautiful feed, the one-timer. How many times have we seen Shane Doan score from that vicinity? What a pass by Mikkel Bodker, right into the wheelhouse.
Impressive victory here tonight as this one rolls to the front. Swatted away by Louis Domingue. Domingue, another sharp performance here. And it'll be played in behind the net. That's it. End of the game and an impressive 4-1 victory. Shane Doan, the big story. Two goals and an assist. He now stands alone atop the points total in franchise history with 931. Two better than Dale Hawerchuk.